the things that I love and hold dear to my heart. They're just borrowed and they're not mine at all. Jesus only let me use them to brighten my life. So show me where